The number 5008 has been formed using a few matchsticks. If we allow you to move two matchsticks, what is the highest number that you can form? Grab a pack of matchsticks and try to solve this puzzle on your own and give your answers in the comment section below. After that, I will tell you the correct solutions of this puzzle. So if you like solving puzzles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel Puzzle Adda and also hit the bell icon to receive all the latest notifications of any puzzle which we upload on the channel. Now let me give you the correct solution of this puzzle. For that, you have to move this matchstick over 0 and you have to put that matchstick here. After that, you have to move this matchstick below 0 and you have to put this matchstick here, which will make the number as 5-1-1-0-8. So if your answer was 5-1-1-0-8, you were almost right, but there is an answer which is better than this. So now for the highest number, first you have to look at the picture upside down. Which will say like 8005, and then you have to move the matchstick over this 0 and you have to put that matchstick here, and after that you have to move the matchstick below 0 and put that here, which will make the number as 81105, which is the highest number which we can get by moving two matchsticks from 5008. Hope you like this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel Puzzle Adda. Thanks for watching and bye bye.